Purple, welcome to the Luminosity War Recap. First of all, about who I am. I'm Harpo. This is my profile. I just recently upgraded to Town Hall 11. And this is my clan. We've got a couple new people that just came in recently, but most of these people are regulars. Several have many accounts. Let's see what happened last war. Let's just... Typical box. Normally you want to come in at three different points. Problem arises when one of the golems on the right will go to the center instead of the right. Of course, the king's gonna go for the gold instead of the town hall. Well, that sucked. Goes a bit strong, get it to the center player. I will say normally on Town Hall 9s, I don't replay them unless they're 3 stars, but on Town Hall 10s and 11s I do, because that's all you ever see. debuts in the new style of play. Now, Billy and I both hit this same bass for 77. Step out and show you my attack of that same bass. Not any better, just different.
Aha!
don't know why my queen's way over there. Play this fuzziness, and that's the screen bouncing around. I don't know what I can do about it. I'll have to get a better recorder. Those tanks to stay on that inside box. Yeah, this is inevitable. Okay, that could work there. Still have Town Hall 9. I don't, unless they're 3-star. Wait a minute, who did it though? Oh, we'll put Kate in. Kate's relatively new from Down Under. Spread on the witches. This was a lateral attack. First attack. We attack our laterals and our wars. Lots of good reasons for that. I think it makes for a better overall player in the long run. I can certainly see wars where maybe we should adjust, but I think having a fixed rule is better than making a lot of exceptions. Makes for well-rounded players. And everybody gets a chance to at least, you know, claim 3 stars. Cecil, which is an alt. We're going with a strong go wife. So driving. Didn't do much good, did it? Straight to the center again. Haven't even utilized the Queen's cloak yet. And it's over. Bunched up, but he's got plenty of heal. Ooh, nice drop. Pounding on those Dolomites. There, smart move. Yeah, Dolomites never gonna get through that wall. Well, come join the party. Just in time for a shield. You planned it, right? gonna do the three here. Again, this is a first attack against his lateral. Ooh, yeah. It's based on how it's good. Boy, those hounds just, the pups just scattered perfectly. This is over with. Next, belly. Oh, hoggies. Oh, with some quaking going on. Fantastic belt work, sending the hogs. Lots of heel still left. Well, I'm glad you had that spell in place already. Now it's just pulling up almost. Good job. He's a strong attack, so good addition. Come on. And next we have... Mr. G. Long time no me. Don the Turkey. Another wasted clan castle. Already eating at the corners. That's confidence. Still got a lot of health. Still got that Golemite running shield for her. Alright. Nice attack. Put in. Hide it away there in the corner. Don't show Town Hall 9s that aren't 3 stars, so... Oh, Zeppo. Gonna be a bloodbath. Almost put it on 2 here. These ones don't, I may speed through a little quicker. Oh, another one of my attacks. Going for the AD. Locks that up. That's Clan Castle pull. I'll deal with... Oh, dang it. Dragon moved on me. No matter. Straight line all the way across the base. Yeah, we got him now. Alright. And we have just a few more quick ones. Troop! Which is currently an alt for Billy. But I hope one day Troop comes back. Sorry. Oh, guys, get fast forward. Second attack, but it's a complete full health on the almost left. Alright, who got in? And just because I want to be fair to everybody, Barristan gets his time too. And we have a go light. Full side, good to see you. That's a pretty strong army against this base. Just have to core it out and build up anything on the outside of the roof. Alright, and it proceeds to be cored out just like an apple. And that was our war. I wouldn't say that was a best match, but we probably did have some advantage. But we had some good attacks. Great team here. If you want to see more, come to Gnome Nepo.